has given us favor, and we have seen so much. And I thank God that when I go in there weekly, I just get hugs, and thank God that they're just telling me and sharing life stories with me. And guess what? We know who the answer is. Jesus is the answer. And I can tell that man, don't meet your dad. We're going to pray for them. But not only that, we're not just meeting their spiritual need, but we're meeting their physical needs and things that they need. And we thank God for you, Maranatha. Give yourself a round of applause. Together for Lady Charlotte McGuire.